I just started the car. It's an open loop right now. You can tell by the temperature and the oil pressure.